That's funny.
I gotta ask you, Action Jackson and Kevin Hart.
Action Jackson.
Action
Jackson. You got his dumb ass. That's him right there.
Wait a minute. Oh, wait. We got Damien. We got the Wayans.
What's going on, man?
Bad boys. What you gonna do?
Hey, but real quick, do you think bowlers are considered athletes?
Whoa.
Hey, you better answer this right, Kev.
He talking to you.
Oh, you talking to me?
Yeah. Go ahead, Kevin.
You gotta understand, my friend JT is used to being on camera, so when you ask him questions, you gotta direct the question to him. So do it again.
Go ahead. JT, what? Do you think bowlers should be considered athletes?
You damn right. Yes, we bowl a ball, don't we?
Okay.
Yeah.
What the hell does that mean?
The answer to his question, what he meant to say was yes, because it's a sport. And being it's a sport that people compete at is why they should be considered athletes. Yeah. Ask him another question.
Now, do you think that bowling should be an Olympic event?
Yes. Again, it has something to do with a ball, right?
What he meant to say was, yes, why can't the sport of bowling be on the same level as snowboarding or possibly foot racing or possibly someone throwing a disc or someone throwing a long stick and getting measured, you know?
Okay, next one. Okay. Do you think that golfers are more athletic than bowlers?
Absolutely not.
What he meant to say was, actually, we're in the same ball game. You know, you're dealing with guys who don't have to run that much. You're dealing with guys who have to use their brain more than their body. You know, the game of bowling is used from precision. Golfing, the same. That's what he meant to say.
Now, you are in a lot of commercials.
Yes, thank you.
How much has your vagina game gone up?
Well,
here's the thing about that. He actually is in a happy relationship, which is why he shouldn't even answer that question.
Right? So it's looking very good.
Yes, and thank you for clearing that up.
You need to hire this man as your manager / publicist / anything. Agent?
Yeah, he's already hired.
It's basically, my friend just ain't smart. JT's dumb. So I'm not going to let my friend say anything dumb on camera. I'll jump in and prevent him from doing that. So with that being said, JT wants to give a shout out to TMZ and all of the other blogs that this could possibly go to for supporting his career.
JT Jackson.
All right.
Action Jackson. But wait a minute. I got to show the card.
Thank you guys. Let's wrap it up. You guys are great.
Let me show the card, man.
They don't make them like y'all, man.
Let me show the card.
Jay, I don't want you to do this.
Let me show the card.
Jay, cool. Jay, it's cool.
Listen, let me just show.
You got punked by Big Boy.
Oh, man. Yeah, you got everything.
Show the card.
Show
this. This is the new card.
D-Rock, let's go, man.
All day.
PBA, all right. Professional Bowling Association.
It's better than golf, baby. Tune in. ESPN. Every day, baby. All right?
Every day, all day.
Hey, man. It's always a pleasure seeing you, man.
Y'all, man.
And you too.
All right, y'all. Take
all right, man.
Pleasure's all mine, sir.
Thank you, man.
All mine. Thank you.
I appreciate it. All right.